And working in a private company, my uncle suggested to attend this program.
Welcome to Mentally First.
Hello, I'm Sarah Kapil. I'm an MBA graduate. I was working as assistant professor for past 1 year. Now, I decided to post and currently looking for an HR job. I came to know about this meeting through online. Yeah, thank you.
Welcome to Mentally. So for the benefit of the guest, already Balaji briefed you. This is a non-profit organization established in 1924 in USA by Mr. Ralph Smedley, and this is the 92nd year. So the organization is a platform for its members to develop the communication and leadership skills. And this is a platform which the organization offers to every member. This is a mutually supportive organization where members are supported by the other members of the club to develop and come out of their comfort zone. Now, last week there was a big event happened to our club. We are part of District 82, which comprises of the clubs in Tamil Nadu as well as Sri Lanka. There were around 180 clubs. It was a proud moment for us because we were being selected as the number 2 club in the District 82. I'm very proud to display before the members the ribbon which you have got. And since the first club is from Sri Lanka, we are de facto the number 1 club in Tamil Nadu. This is not like a selection which happened randomly. There are a lot of procedures, there are a lot of guidelines we had to follow. And one of the criteria was that we had to achieve a quality club award, which we had also won from the district team. That's the quality club award. Also follows a set of ribbons and a cash award of $5. And then we also won another criteria, that is the Golden Gavel Award. Golden Gavel Plus Award, this also carries a cash award of $40. And now, see, with the Best Second Club Award, we are also getting a cash award of $125. So altogether, the last week was a rich week for us. and also we were part of the sponsor team of the Ovation. We conducted a speech craft program and we gave rupees 60,000 to the Ovation team. So for that we were recognized. And for the timely renewal for the 2 terms, we got the on-time renewal award. So our I just wanted to tell this all, nothing happened of one person or one team. From time onwards, and by the way, today is another big day for me because yesterday we completed 8th year of chartering. June 3rd, 2008. We have completed 8 years now. So from the charter day till now, we have been going through the process of progress and development. So I really congratulate, appreciate the effort of all the past ESCOM, past members and current ESCOM for doing this wonderful and coveted prize, coveted awards, which brought a lot of laurels to us. I would like to ask the people who are part of this is actually for 1 year, from July 1st, 2015 to June 30, 2016. All the things happening which happened in the club between this period was the basic criteria for deciding the best club. I would like to request the past ESCOM team to please stand up so that other members also can ramling up. He was a past I'm standing here with past PE. And then and the current ESCOM also. So students, and this was not the end of it, and we had a lot of awards which we individual members also got, and I really appreciate the efforts of a lot of Medleyans who are part of the team Ovation, and most importantly our the contest chair, Toastmaster Rajesh Nadarajan. He was the contest chair. And Toastmaster Alex, he was the chair of education committee, he's not here. And Toastmaster Guru Prasad was the chief of election conventions committee. And Toastmaster Achintya was the part of recognition committee. Toastmaster Arvind Vivekanandan was part of education and speakers committee. And Toastmaster Alexander Babu was part, he was the chief MC for the inaugural ceremony. Apart from that, we had a big achievement. We are proud of that. Our chartered member, Toastmaster Ramakrishnan, he won the Lifetime Achievement Award. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. And apart from that, one of the Medleyan was selected as the Golden Area Director, none other than Toastmaster Ramalingam. Again was chair of DOTP, the district officers training program, and Sadish was district finance manager, he is the district finance manager right now, and Alex again, he is the co-chair of Toastmaster Leadership Institute, and Guru Prasad, Alex and Guru Prasad is the chair of Toastmaster Leadership Institute. So these are the things which Toastmasters bring to you. It's not only for the communication skills, it also provide an opportunity, and you have to take use that opportunity to go out to the club and then exploring all these kind of opportunities. I would also like to recognize and mention it here, two Medleyans have been elected as the division directors. The Ramalingam is the division director elect of the division I, which includes Medley Postmasters also. Also Satish Kumar, he is also elected as Division Director of Division K. So, and we have a lot of things now, so it's a lot of time for us. So, I'm getting into the meeting. Before that, I'd like to recognize the presence of the Chartered President, Toastmaster VNS. Yes, sir. The founder president of this club, I mean the club chartered in 2008. Sir, I think you have some memories now. And now the chartered member Toastmaster Ramakrishnan. And past president Toastmaster Vardarajan. And past area director Rajesh Nadarajan. I'm not going to give a elaborate presiding officer speech, because it's already done, and we are just getting into the meeting now for the benefit of the guests. We have a structure, you have an agenda which you have, we can see the agenda. The entire agenda is that there are a lot of road players will be part of the people who are conducting the meeting, but one person will be there, like any meeting, there will be a controlling person, we call them Toastmaster of the Day or TMOD. And today's Toastmaster of the Day, he's not a new Toastmaster, he is a veteran Toastmaster, but he took a gap of 5 years in between. And this person was, most of the people who are attended Medley's contest this season, so known this person by now. For the first time in the district, we had a semi-final and final for the international speech award, and he was the quarter chair for that. I heard he's being approached by other clubs for the consultation on how to conduct the speech, international speech contest. And this person, I call him as an ever-ready Toastmaster, ready for anything and everything at any time. I'm very happy to invite the Toastmaster of the day, Toastmaster Kalyan.
Good evening, friends, fellow Toastmasters.
Good evening.
So as the sergeant and officer and what Sunil said, Toastmaster brings out the leader in you, brings out the speaker in you. To me, Toastmastering is a very different experience. It brought out the person in me. So automatically, I feel the leader in you comes out, the person, the speaker in me comes out. Toastmaster meeting happens in a structured way. We have four steps. Parts. One is going to be the prepared speeches, another thing is going to be an education session, then a table topics, then an evaluation. Prepared speeches, for the benefit of guests, we have a manual and we have a program now here in session. It's called competence. There are speakers, members who prepare their speeches, come here and present their speeches. The next asset is going to be an education session. We have a conceived agenda. Veteran Toastmaster and come here and give you an education speech. Then a tea team. Tea is nothing but a table topics. I have a table topic master today. She will come and explain what a tea is. In the same way about evaluation, I have a chapel evaluator. He will come and he will explain what evaluation is all about. This is the structure of the meeting. And what happens here is the meeting goes and revolves around the theme. Today's theme of the meeting is just do it. What made me come out of this theme? Tushar was asking me for a regular, give me a theme for 2-3 days. I was just thinking, there are a lot of topics very close to my heart. When I went and go and see my previous sheets, most of the topics are given. So he sends me a WhatsApp message, before evening, just do it, man. I thought, okay, let that be the theme and the theme is just here. And that is how the theme came in. But fact reminds most of us, a lot of things we don't do for a longer time. A lot of things we always procrastinate, out of fear we don't address. Not many reasons. It is also as if man selects something which is between a pain. We are all driven by pain and pressure. Whatever gives pressure, we do it. Whatever gives pain, we don't do it. How many of us want to meditate? How many of us want to do yoga? How many of us want to do, want to stay healthy? These are all things we want to do for a long time. And we keep procrastinating it, or we don't take any effort. Some reason, unknown reason, fear of the unknown. Some reason we don't do. Whereas, within us, amongst us, there was one particular person told himself, when he had all these feelings, thoughts, he told himself, let me just do it. And that person is Arun Vivekananda. He will just tell us the roads of a GE.
Good afternoon, lovely. Lovely guest.
Good afternoon.
My name is Arvind. Wonderfully introduced by Toastmaster, though I wonder all these are attributes of mine. I still go ahead. I'm the general evaluator for today. My role is to make sure that I notice everything in this hall today, right from the smile of the president to the quality of the speeches that is given today. I'll be evaluating each and every one of them. To do all these evaluation process, I have two teams. One, a set of evaluators will be evaluating the prepared speeches section. Another one is called the tag team, the timer, the R counter, and the grammarian. Let's get into business soon. The first role player of the tag team is the timer. Today, the role of timer is played by a wonderful young gentleman who is very young to Toastmasters. He's ready to do whatever you give it, just like that. The big round of applause. I welcome Toastmaster Jayachandra on stage to bring the world.
Please see one.
See, timer, I will make sure that all speakers conclude the speech within the allotted time. My duty is to time the prepared speeches, table topic speeches, and speech evaluations. There are three indicators. Green, yellow, and red cards. The green card is indicating qualifying time, and yellow card is target time, the red card is maximum time, and you have 30 seconds to finish up. For prepared speech, allotted time is 5 to 7 minutes. The green card is shown at 5 minutes, and yellow card at 6 minutes, and red card at 7 minutes. You should speak minimum of 4 minutes, minimum of 4 minutes and 30 seconds to qualify. Here, third speaker is advanced speaker. He has 7 to 9 minutes. I will show the green card at 7 minutes, and yellow card 8 minutes, red card 9 minutes. For educational speech, they have done 30 minutes maximum of time. I will show the green card at 20 minutes, yellow card at 25 minutes, red card 30 minutes. For table topics, a lot of time is 1 to 2 minutes. I will show the green card at 1st minute and yellow card at 90 seconds and the red card 2 minutes. Table topic speaker should speak minimum 1 minute to be qualified. I will report the qualifying times at the end of the meeting. Just do it, make your dreams come true.
Next role player out of the tracking is the off-counter. Today the role of off-counter is played by another young, fresh Toastmaster who works as a techie at Product Solutions. He thinks in order to achieve your dreams, you just have to get out of your comfort zone and just do it. Take the shot right now. Hundreds of hours, I welcome Toastmaster Mansu on stage.
Thank you, General. What we say is important, but in most cases, the mouth speaks what the heart is full of. Thank you, fellow Toastmasters, and welcome. Good afternoon to everyone. My duty as an accounter is to listen to the verbal distractions such as and so, but, and other filler words are sound. I'll also keep track of the repeated words like DD or II. Lastly, I keep track of the non-passes when they are instructed. I keep track of these repeating errors in for each speaker, and I give a report when called upon by a general manager. Over to you.
Next up, the tag team is the grammarian. The grammarian today is played by a fantastic colleague of mine. He also works for Cognizant Technology Solutions. With a thunderous applause, I welcome him to explain his role as a grammarian.
Pay close attention to all the speakers and listening carefully to the languages. I will take a note of all misuses of English languages and as well as outstanding usages, quotes, sayings or thoughts. As a grammarian, it's my duty to introduce the word of the day. Today's the word of the day is jubilant, which means showing great joy or satisfaction. Otherwise, call us rejoice. An example of using this word, jubilant, is fans were jubilant after Dhoni's lost ball 6. And I feel jubilant when I play with kids. Each speaker is engaged to use the word of the day and the theme of the day. And if anyone uses the word of the day and theme of the day, I want everyone to applaud for that. And Before that, I request anyone to write the word of the day on the board because I am not a good in writing.
Does everyone have your agenda sheet? Yes, behind your agenda, today we have something different. A week back, I was at this annual conference called Ovations. I was able to hear a lot of fabulous speeches, and I didn't have a pen or paper to write or anything. So that is the reason why this came out. Today we have three tables, which marks the name of the speakers, their main project objectives, their strengths, their submissions, and super strengths. In the strengths column, just write two strengths that you believe the speaker had in his speech. Two strengths. Either the speaker, it may be his body language, voice, or anything. The second is submission. Restrict yourself with just one submission, but it should be very sincere and honest. The third is the super strength. Super strength is like at the end of top 10 movies on TV, you know, every movie review will end with a single word. Just like that, you give two single words. That describes the speech. Are we safe?
Yeah.
Ready to do it?